The Charter of the United Nations expresses the noblest aspirations of man. The application of force in the settlement of disputes between states. The assurance of human rights and fundamental freedoms for all, without distinction as to race, sex, language, or religion. The safeguarding of international peace and security. But these two, as were the phrases of the covenant, are only words. Their value depends wholly on our will to observe and honor them and give them content and meaning. The preservation of peace and the guaranteeing of man's basic freedoms and rights require courage and eternal vigilance.